At a 3rd and 10 at the Denver 17-yard line.
There he goes.
Rolling, throwing, end zone. Grabbed at the back of the end zone and ruled a touchdown.
Get out of here.
Jared Cook. Clean catch.
Yep, 1 foot. Looks like he got the right footed. I mean, that's almost a Hail Mary situation. All 6'5" of Jared Cook goes up between Simmons and Darby and Guyton and.
Okay, let's look for that back foot.
Yep, let's see. Left.